श्रील रूप गोस्वामी की जय, सर्वमाला की जय। जम जमिति वर्षति स्तनित चक्रविक्रीडय विमुष्टरविमण्डलधनगताधि आखण्डे ररक्षधरणि धरोधृति पतु
श्लोक
कुटुम्बानि सदारतुदारुणं व्रजपुरन्दरस्तेदरं मम हेतुवादे विधिर्मेन्द्रयागम् गिरिब्राह्मणोपाष्टिविस्तीर्णरागम् सपद्येकयोक्ति कृताभीरवर्गम् पुरोदत्तगोवर्धनलक्ष्माभिर्गम् प्रियशंसिनीभिः दलुतं संसिनीभिः विराजत पातिभिः कुमारी गताभिः तवद्भिः कुमारे अपि स्वारतारे सह व्याकिरन्तं प्रसूनैधरं तं गिरिस्थूलदेहेन भुक्तोपहारम् वरश्रेणी सन्तोषीदाभिरदा समुतुङ्गशृङ्गावलि बधचारम् प्रमात्प्रीयमानं परित्राणशैलम् मखदं सा संरम्भत स्वर्गनाथे समन्तात्किलारब्धगुष्टप्रमाथे मुहुर्वर्षति कनदिक्चक्रवाली सदम्बोलिनिर्घोषं ओदजाले मुहुर्वृष्टिखीरं परित्राशभीरं व्रजिषप्रधानं तकिं बलवानां विलोक्याप्तशीतां गवालीं च भीतां कृपाभिसमुन्नं सुरितप्रेमनो नम् ततसव्यहस्तेन हस्तिन्द्रखेलम् समुद्धृत्य गोवर्धनं सावहेलम् अधभ्रंतमभ्रंलिहं शैलराजं मुदा बिभ्रतं विप्रमजजन्तुभाजम् प्रविष्टासि माता कथं शोकभारी परिभ्राजमाने सुते मयि सुदारे अभुवान् भवन्तो विनष्टोपर्षदा न चित्ते विधत्त भ्रमं बन्धुवर्गा हतत्तावत् विधेयानभीति कृतेयं विशाला मया शैलशाला तदस्यां प्रहर्षा अवज्ञातवर्षा विहस्यामरेशं कुरुध्वं प्रदेशम् इति स्वैरं वा स्वा सितर्गोपवृन्दे परानन्दसन्निपिता स्यारविन्दे गिरेगत्रम आसाद्या हरम्योपमानं चिरेना किरीशैपरि स्तूयमानम्। गिरीन्द्रं गुरुं कोमले पञ्चशाखे कथं हन्तधते सखते विशाखे पुरस्तादमुं प्रेक्ष्य अचिन्तयेदं मुहुर्मामकीना मनो यातिवेदम्। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। नित गौर हरि बोल, हरि बोल, हरि बोल, नित गौर हरि बोल। जय जय प्रभुपाद प्रभुपाद प्रभुपाद, जय जय प्रभुपाद, जय जय गुरुदेव गुरुदेव गुरुदेव, जय जय गुरुदेव। पिता गो प्रेमानंदी हरि हरि बोल। श्री रूप गोस्वामी की जय। श्री प्रभुपाद की जय। श्री गुरु महाराज की जय। हरे कृष्ण।
Thank you, Karuna. I didn't realize it was such a long bhajan, so thank you so
Oh yeah,
much.
it's long.
It's huge,
It's
yeah.
good. We stopped to 11, so the translation is given to that. Yeah, very nice.
Thank you. So, Riyansh, would you like to read the translation?
Yes, Prayaji. Translation 1. May the king of Raja, who, when Indra covered the sun with clouds and sent the great rains making tumultuous sounds of Jama Jam with the plain of thunder, protected his relatives by lifting a great hill, break apart all your fears. 2 to 11. O Lord, who by speaking with great Logi stopped the Indra Yagna, who is very attached to worshipping the Brahmanas and Govardhana Hill, who convinced the cowherd men in a moment, who at once began the worship of Govardhana Hill, who along with the gopi girls speaking words of praise and dressed in splendid garments and crowns of flower petals, and also along with the Gopa boys loudly speaking many prayers, showered flowers on the hill, who assumed a form as large as a mountain and made the awful footsteps, who pleased the gopis by fulfilling all their desires, who decorated the hill's peaks with many flags, who pleased the hill by circumambulating it, who won because of Swarga filled the horizons with thundering clouds, showering rain to destroy Braja. You saw Nanda and the other gopas distressed by the coastal trail, and broken with fear, and the cows cold and frightened. The everyone's astonishment, like a playful regal elephant, casually and happily lifted the cultilute to hold Govardhana Hill. The great regal voltail that licks the sky, who said, O mother, why are you unhappy when your son is noble and generous? Friends, your troubles are over. Have no doubts in your hearts. These troubles are over. Don't be afraid. I have now made this hill into a great house. Don't take this trail seriously. Laugh at Indra and enter here, who was again and again glorified by the gopas as with lotus faces, glowing with transcendental happiness and breathing a sigh of relief. They entered the palace-like cavity under the hill, about whom Sri Radha said, "Vishakha, how is it that your friend is now holding the great heavy mountain on his delicate five fingers? When I see him in this way, my mind splits with anxiety." Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Thank you so much, Riyansh. So this bhajan is regarding Lord Krishna's pastime of lifting Govardhan with his left hand, little finger, for 9 days, 7 days. Oops. So these bhajans actually are to an assistance to us to remember Krishna. And this devotee, his name is Rupa Goswami. He came at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu over 500 years ago, and he sang these amazing bhajans. And this bhajan is specifically to Govardhan. Govardhan is the mountain that Krishna lifted up. And Govardhan is such an amazing personality. He's actually a personality. He's none different from Krishna. So these are pastimes which help us remember Krishna, get us close to Krishna, see the sweetness and greatness of Krishna. Karuna, anything you would like to share?
I've heard that maybe Srila Prabhupada has said that whoever said that he's God, then he should go and lift Govardhan, because Krishna lifted the Govardhan hill. So everybody can say that I am God.
Excellent point. Thank you. Thank you so much. So Jamajam Iti Varsati is the name of the song, the official name, volume 5. It's an untitled prayer to Sri Govardhan Dhara by Rupa Goswami Nistavamala. Rupa Goswami ki jai, Govardhan ki jai, Sri Krishna Chandra Bhagwan ki jai.